Hi everyone, my name is Gabi Walraven and I am the Career Services Officer for all students of Tilburg Law School. As your Career Services Officer, I am here to help you with your transition to the labour market so you can start with your career successfully. Know that I am your first point of contact if you have any questions about your future career, and feel free to make an appointment with me. Today, I would like to take you through the steps you can take to prepare yourself for a successful start of your career. Let me explain. From the moment you start your studies, you can start preparing. Don't wait until you're about to graduate. Start at an early stage of your studies, so that the choices you make within the study program match with your future goals. To kickstart your career, we advise you to go through these four steps. 1. Self-reflection. The second is orientation. Then preparation. And the fourth is application. First of all, it is important that you know yourself very well. What qualities, interests and ambitions do you have to offer for your future employer? Important questions you need to ask yourself are: what are my strengths and weaknesses? What do I want to do in my future? And what am I passionate about? Our talent management workshop can help you to find these answers to these questions. The second step is to gain more insight into the possibilities of opportunities that exist on the labour market. Go investigate interesting organisations and make connections. Get an idea of what the job market has to offer to you by getting in touch with alumni, recruiters and interesting organisations. You can do this, for example, through LinkedIn, by visiting career events, for example, Fit for the Future or Tilburg University Career Week, or through the mentor program, where you can get in touch with an alumnus. If you know what you want and what you're good at and what opportunities are best for you, make sure you position yourself as the perfect match. Step 3 is building a professional profile, which is reflected in your CV, your LinkedIn profile, your motivation letter, and the presentation of yourself in a job interview. During our consultation hour of job applications, you can have your CV or motivation letter reviewed, and you will receive practical tips for further improvement. The last step is actually applying for a job. Make sure you leave a first good impression through a professional CV, a strong motivation letter, and a good job interview. You only have one chance to make a good first impression, so be well prepared. Everything you need to follow in these four steps you can find on the Tilburg University Career Portal. It is your online access to everything you need to kickstart your future career. You can find interesting jobs, register for career events, look at company profiles and potential employers, and get inspired by career-related articles. Make an appointment with me or applying for the consultation hour for job interview. It can also be done by the Career Portal. So take a look at the Career Portal and take the first step to a successful start of your career. And if you need any help, I will be there for you.